Hi, 3K artists, it's Miss El Sasser. So this Thursday, we are going to celebrate in art Earth Day. Why do you think it's so important that all of us living on Earth take care of it? What are some things you can do to take care of the Earth? So for our project today, we are going to need a piece of paper, your hands, and some blue and green paint, okay? What do you think the blue represents on the earth? What do you think the green represents? I wonder. So the first thing you're going to do is you're going to take your paper. You are going to trace a giant circle in the center of the paper, okay? Like that. Then you're going to cut it out with the scissor. Now, does this look like the earth? No, we need some details. So that's where you need to get your pen or a marker. What kind, when you look at a picture of the earth, what things do you notice? Did you say continents? You're right. Continents are like shapes of land. And there are seven different continents. Do you know what names of the continents are? Okay, so Miss El Sasser did it really quickly. There's not seven here because she made them really big, but you can put them any way you want. So this is where you're going. This is the fun part. You're going to need your paint and your fingers. So you're going to take your paint, put it in a piece of plate, on a piece of like a bowl or a plate. You're gonna take your finger and you're going to dip it in your plate and you're going to go up and down with your finger. You're making a fingerprint mark on all of the earth. So Miss El Sasser doesn't have green or blue paint, but she does have these green and blue markers. So what, these are our continents. What do you think is in here? Do you think these are continents? Did you say water? You are right. Which color do you think I can use to represent water on my earth? Did you say blue? Right. So if you have your blue paint, you're gonna put it in a bowl. Just put a little bit, you don't need a lot. Take your finger, dip it in the paint, and go up and down with your finger. When you do that, you make a fingerprint. Miss El Sasser is going to use the dot marker. So she is going to press up and down just like you would with your fingerprint. And she's going to color all the water. Okay, she's going to color it all in because our continents are surrounded by lots and lots of water. Okay, so you are going to do that until all the water is covered. Now we have to color our continents. What color do you think we're going to use? Did you say green? You are right. So again, if you have your green paint, you're gonna put it in a tray. You're gonna dip your finger, you only need a little, and go up and down to make a fingerprint. But Miss El Sasser doesn't have that. So she's going to use her dot markers again. And I'm going to make little tiny dots to color in all my continents. All right, 3K artists, I can't wait to see all the beautiful Earths you create. And don't forget, let's take care of it because that's the only planet we have left. Okay, bye guys.